Okay, my name is Chigu Wanaksa. I'm from Kolanata, Kolanata. And this is my team. And this is the team that we're with. Okay, from Kolanata, Bukit Panggal. This is our question. Okay, the second question. What was your first lesson about leadership? And why do you think it is important to lead?
Why you skip the first question?
Because you will have that.
Okay.
We have to ask you this one,
okay.
Which is more personal, your own view.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. Good morning. Pretty. Thanks for inviting me. Though I'm not supposed to be around here. It's supposed to be Permanent Secretary for Education at Limaro. However, at the moment, I'm acting Permanent Secretary for the Green League. I guess I know some of you. But now I know everybody. So that's my student. I'm Madam Chow. Yes, how are you? So good morning, assalamualaikum. That's a very relevant question. So my first lesson about leadership is actually I just came out of this room last May. I was in a course for a senior executive development officer course. The program, it was senior executive. And in that time, I was the acting director of planning. I just give them some bit background. But as you knew that I was in the background for 23 years, from my SLM, an officer up to director level. So I was there, I know that in and out. However, I have to learn every time. Not just because I'm there, I feel that I'm on the top and I know everything. No, you better get out of your mind. You have to learn all the time. Then I was being transferred to planning department. Then after 6 months, then I was here in the course. In the middle of the course, there was an announcement nationwide. I was appointed as deputy permanent secretary, which to my surprise, and I was really shocked. It's a blessing, though. Yes, it's a blessing. Obviously, it is very relevant. My first lesson about leadership, when I talk about leadership, everybody was saying, and I read through all that literature, that leadership is about top management, top down, you know, that or bottom up. But to me, leadership is about yourself, your quality, your responsibility. And to me, personally, I manage things up, down, side by side. So I don't manage things just I want to talk and just direct people. No, I get views, I get the ideas, and for sharing you, if you like it or not. Usually when I do things, when I direct things, because I used to be head of units, I used to be the director, I used to be senior master at 6-4 last time, and then now that I'm at the government sector. So whenever I have to decide, I don't decide alone. If we go to prison, I'm not going to be alone. I'm going to be if it concerns about money. That's what I mean. So my decision is a negotiated decision. I negotiate with people.
I'm not going to prison.
That's right. If you do wrong with your money, you want a single cent. It is very important to lead, but leading is not just you are the leader. Everybody is a leader, but you are the main kind of pusher, kind of thing. So I don't want anybody as a passenger. I don't want everybody to be involved. So you see, we are talking about all this e-learning, all this e-teaching, but you have to consider one E. Not the electronic, but the emotion. What I meant is, you are working with the people, with the human being. You are not working with computers, you are not working with furniture. So you have to consider the key emotion of your subordinates or do as a friend. So that's what I see myself in. And as you see that, I'm that kind of talks alone. But I love the talk. People do the talking, but they don't walk the talk. But I talk and walk the talk.
Yeah.
Okay, next question from the
Okay, I don't know how to